All right, what's going on there, Chili Beans? It is Sunday, and I am here to give you guys a reaction to Chinchilla's Fingers Live. I've been told I have some sound issues. I know I have some video issues because this cheap little camera pixelates every once in a while, but I'm not that pretty to begin with. You're not really here to see me, so I don't really care how. I did my hair for you guys, and semi showered, for you all. So that's a, you know, that's a Sunday thing because it's Sunday, so we got to take care of that weekly. I've been told I had some sound issues on some things. So right now, here's what we got. We got the volume all the way up on the program for the speakers and for the microphone. And I have the the microphone doesn't have a volume. So but I have the volume up all the way up on the speakers. Have the volume all the way up on the program for both the output speakers and for the microphone, and we are going to watch this video, and we are going to hope that there are no audio issues, and I don't get told this anymore, because that would be great if I could solve this problem. But anyway, all right, here we go. This is Chinchilla Fingers Live for Hunger TV. That's all I know about it. I should spend more time over on her Discord. But I've been avoiding Discord lately because I want to focus on doing some of these and my other stuff that I'm trying to get done, which also happens to be YouTube related, but figuring all this stuff out. But anyway, also got told that I talk too much, so just so you know, I have copyright things pop up every once in a while on some of these, so I may try. I don't normally like to pause the videos, and I know that I guess with the artists that allow monetization and the fair use automatically, I'm not going to pause their videos because there's no need to, because I could dispute them and boom, they automatically, you know. I got whammied yesterday when I tried to do the a video for the song "Complete" by Jordan, and YouTube won't let me upload it. I see there are other reactions to that song out, but it just straight up blocked me when I was trying to upload it. So I may need to start doing certain things to maneuver my way around the copyright thing, adding pausing, a few more pauses during the video, and a little more me yapping commentary during it. But I'm going to try to minimize that and only do it on artists that don't allow the sharing, monetization, fair use stuff or whatever. I don't care if it's copyright claimed or whatever, and they don't want, you know, and they want to get all paid all the money for it. That's really not what bothers me. What I don't like is spending 20 minutes to half an hour making a video, reaction to a song that's, granted, yes, it's same amount of me talking as it was, probably double the length of me talking that the video was, or maybe triple. It sucks to go through all that effort, and then when you go ahead and finally go to upload it or whatever, YouTube's just like, nope, we're not allowing you to even, it literally says on there, no one is going to see this video. Are you sure you want to upload it or something like that? I'll have to grab a screen grab of it to show y'all. But yeah, it's just like, yeah, you just wasted all of your time and effort. See ya. Anyway, here we go. We're going to go ahead and do this. So I may pause it once or twice during this. I do, Chinchillas are all, every one of her videos that I do put up, I get the copyright pops up automatically, and it even blocks it in certain countries. Hers, I guess, because she's in the UK. I know that when she was doing that voice, I was one of the ones that was downloading the Voice UK so I could watch it and then screen grab her performance off of it. And actually, that's my best viewed video on my channel is her performance that I grabbed off of that voice. I was the first one to get it before the studio or what do they call the TV network was able to upload it, and so I got a lot of views, and even a couple people did reactions to it, which was kind of funny. Anyway, I'm gonna shut up now. See, I told you, it's this marijuana stuff, man. It makes you just talk too much. Jibber jabber. All right, anyway, here we go. Get ready. Are you serious? My God.
Put your keys in your nose.
Perrin Wren, man, they just keep elevating the song. Like most songs you hear them, there's a, you know, it starts off and it goes up and there's a height, a crescendo, and then kind of slopes back down or whatever. And, you know, a singer might hit one or two high notes or something where you're just like, wow. But with her, it just, it's like back to back. They just stack on top of each other. When you think that she can't go any higher or go any better, she does, and does it again and again. And then throws in some weird little sound like that David guy from Disturbed or whatever, when he's got those guttural sounds that come out of it or whatever, that just come out of him. They just add to it, and they're so unique. And I always think, I'm always enjoying her songs, and then by the end of it, I'm just like, there's like a, not, there's a, just a, you feel it. She always surprises me. I don't know why. I can't believe right now that we've got these artists that are coming out that are just completely outside of the box. And so connected. And the piano playing, like, was great. Just the music was perfect. They always get it matched so great. You know, they're not helping my Lyme disease by making it hard for me to talk. Anyway, that was fantastic. That was great. Another wonderful song by Chinchilla. And well, now we're going to move on to some other ones. You guys have started hitting me with some recommendations. And so some things that I can start doing. All right, hopefully this is bearable. And I will check you guys out later. See ya.